Hello guys, I'm going to be talking about something, about a video basically that you should not be watching. I am not going to be saying the video's name. If you do come across it, please don't watch it. Now there's one part. So I'm going to explain to you what happened to make her do this. And I know my heart is literally racing because I'm very scared about it. So kid, she has this disease that makes it so that she can't feel any emotion. So luckily, it is non-realistic. It can happen. It is not based on a true story, luckily. It can be kind of emotional. She can't feel anything. And she tried everything she could, and that even led her to clean a cat. It's very young, and I'm just very sad about it, because if you ever are in a situation like this, talk to someone. Don't do any physical abuse or anything. I am doing as much as I can to get the person to delete it, because, like, that person didn't think about who this is affecting, because what if this person, like, a 16-year-old even, that loves animals way more than me, especially cats, and she saw that video? Like, I literally, ever since I watched it to now, I have cried for probably about a total of 5 hours. And that's how much I've cried. I cried for about an hour straight that day. It's very emotional. I might think, oh, she's just a new kid, that's why. Like I said before, it can affect so many people. You have to think about what you post, because the more you post, it's out there. Even if you delete it, what about all those people that've seen it? They can talk about it on social media, and it will come back, and maybe even like make you lose subscribers or something. I'll tell you one thing. It's a girl from a song called Prom Queen. I love that song. And so I was literally just listening to music. My kitten was crying because I don't know why he was crying. He probably just wanted to get attention or something. Well, I was listening to music, and since he was on, like, autoplay, so I listened to different songs. It came to that song, and it's very scary because she literally lifted the kitten over its head, smashed down the cement, and had blood on her hands. Now, I can tell she didn't feel emotions, and as you can tell, my voice is starting to sound really weird. And I'm starting to really sweat because I'm scared about it. But I will say it can affect so many people. And, so I'm trying to get through this quick because I don't want to cry. It seems like the faster you get through things, the less likely you're going to cry. So I'm trying to get through this really fast and get over with. But just don't, like, any animal abuse you should not be posting. Because what if there's, like, a 3-year-old that saw that and they have that same disease? What if they go out and kill a cat? So I tell myself, the cat's owner found it. The cat's owner brought it to the vet. The cat's injured, but it survived. I tell myself that. Now I know deep down it's probably not true. And they wouldn't include that because why? Why would they include that? But like I said, I'm just trying to do this very fast because I'm very sad about it. I don't know why anyone would do that. She clearly didn't have anything in my mind at that time. And like I said, don't think that it's all just because she's a little kid. It won't affect like a 16-year-old. What if it does? What if it does? I am volunteering at a place, and anyone actually that loves cats that saw that might cry. Now, I I'm not doing this to have you hate on that person. I'm not doing that so that you hate on them. Just, no. I'd rather she killed herself than that cat. Because if you're gonna act like that, just kill yourself. How about that? Okay? Don't take that out on a sweet little animal. Now you're probably thinking this, oh, she likes cats, so that's why she's done doing this. I totally think about it. And she, I could tell that she clearly wasn't happy about it. We are both gonna report it. And we're probably gonna lie about our age because if they say, well, if the people that run YouTube, they're probably just gonna age restrict it, not make it so that no one can watch it. And I really just right now wish that person didn't post that, because like if I could go back in the past when I didn't see that and I didn't know what was gonna happen, but I knew not to click on that video and or knew, oh, Joey's probably fine, he probably just wants attention. If I just knew that, what if I didn't see that video? What if I saved myself? But now I'm kind of glad I did, because now I can wear all of you guys. Don't watch it. Please, just don't. And I might think, ooh, that sounds kind of interesting. That's probably the reason why I watched it at first. I was like, oh, when I first got there, I was like, oh, this actually is kind of interesting. And like, you probably know, oh, don't just skip it. So I wanted to watch a bit. Like I said, it seemed interesting. So I watched it, and I really wish I never did. It was a cat probably about Joey's age. Siamese. Beautiful. She even played with it and made it think that she loved it, and then she picked it up. You saw its cute little face. Please. And then you saw. Like I said, not a true story. This didn't actually happen in life. So I have no reason to be crying about it for hours. It made me hate Japanese anime. For a while. I still watch Japanese anime. Oh, because that person is just stupid. Probably has... He has anger issues or something like that. Maybe he has problems. I don't care. Don't post that. That is thoughtless and mean. Now you don't know how many people that might be affecting. Like I said, I talked to my friend about it. And that was at school. And I actually started crying at school due to it. And I had to ask a teacher, since this was at recess when we can actually just talk, if I could, like, go in the bathroom and I just washed my face off and dried it off. And, like I said, I just now say to myself, even if that cat did die, it's in a better place. And if it didn't die, maybe its owner saved it. Maybe any random person that loves cats like I do saved it. Maybe she actually did feel emotions after that. I had to turn my phone off, sit with my cat. I didn't even get to the end of it due to that part. I was close to the end. I was like 6 minutes into it, and it's like an 8 minute scene. So I was pretty close to finishing it. But I couldn't do it. I think it's like Yang Chan's childhood now. Like I said, don't watch the video. And just don't be irrational at all. Because you know how much trouble that can get you in. And I'm sad that I have to actually say this. I had to sit with my cat, actually, and I just held him and pet him for a while because I was so sad. I don't know why anyone would post that. I seriously am so mad at that person. I actually thought about it yesterday, and I literally almost broke my blanket. Because I grabbed it and just pulled it. Like, that's the person's heart. Because that's how I get my anger out sometimes. If I'm that angry, I'll pull on something in someone's heart. And that's all I have to say for today. There might be a part two. But, yeah.